here this afternoon. What we know so far is that a 2001 Harley Davidson motorcycle was traveling south here on Jefferson Davis Highway when it struck a vehicle that was turning left from northbound Jefferson Davis Highway onto Happy Hill Road. Now, police do confirm that the driver of the motorcycle was pronounced dead on the scene of the crash. And right now, that driver's name is being withheld as police work to identify that driver's family. Now, at this point, again, all southbound lanes of Jefferson Davis Highway are still closed, and police say that they will likely remain closed for another 2 to 3 hours. And police are continuing their investigation. They are asking anyone with any information about this incident to give them a call. If you may have seen anything, asking that you call police. You can call the Chesterfield Police Department or you can call Crime Stoppers. For now, working for you, Chesterfield, Shannon Lilly, CBS 6 News.